It's me. I didn't get hacked. It's the truth. My father used to say that all the fucking time. It was disgusting. Yep. He used to say it all the time. He called them darkies. No. He called African American people darkies. Darkies. They're darkies. D-A-R-K-I-E-S. It's not coming from me. I would never say that. That's gross. I guess my father really was a racist. It's hard. No. I'll leave my location on. Why would I leave my location on? Disturbing. You never think about it till it happens. Step back and you look. Why did he say that stuff? That's horrible. It doesn't make it right, I know that. Doesn't make it right, I hope. At all. Open. At all. It's disgusting. I don't understand. I'm sorry. I know. It's just gross. I can't understand why my father said that shit. It's just gross. I don't get it. Then I'm saying it. I'm like, how did he say that stuff and it was okay? It was never okay. I don't go. It is how he was raised. Unfortunately, that's the case. Race baiting? That's a good one. You're gonna die? I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting with bells on. South American midgets? What? All the time. I said this all the time? No. No. No, I didn't say this stuff all the time. You have to understand, it's just what was, the way I was raised. You can't help that. I hate, and that's not hate. Okay. Oh, well. Sound a how does 100% racist sound like? This is a new one for me, Alana. Let's see, is it on? St. Louis. The hood. I just heard you call another scorper right before you went live. Yeah, you did. I was in there. And? I did. I'm not going to fucking sit here and lie. It was wrong. It was wrong, and it's disgusting, and it's offensive. A Mexican is a dark. No. No. Yeah, I'm a racist, obviously. I was raised that way. Trinity, you're a Muslim. Go fuck yourself. I can't stand fucking Muslims. Fuck. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, God is good, God is great. I know what Allah Akbar means. Because she does. She's like somebody's smashed her nose upwards into her skull, like into her head. Means killing in the name. No, it doesn't. It means Allah Akbar. God is good. God is great. Allah Akbar. Yeah, I know that. No. It's like smashed, you know, like if somebody hit you in the bottom of your nose at the bottom and smashed it upwards. I'll do that. It was a mistake, and I'm sorry. It was really, really bad. Come to me, Trinity, and I'll say it in front of you. And I'll knock you on your fucking ass when I'm done, too. You, Chris. Yeah, Chris just said that. She's burning in hell. No, I highly doubt it. I'm in hell, so. I'm in hell. Sorry, so I just don't care. All racists should die. This comes from a guy that sticks his dick in anything that fucking moves on Periscope. Pfft. Interesting. Grand Wizard? No. No, not a cross burner. Steam baddie. Not all racists are KKK. You're right. You're exactly right there. You are exactly right. That's not Amanda. You're right. White nationalist is a better word to use. You are exactly correct. It's a not Amanda. Amanda wouldn't say that. That's not Amanda. That's Britney. Britney. What's that fucking fat pig? What's her name? Britney Meredith. That's her name. Oh, she's a fat pig. Wink, wink, Britney. No, Brandon, you're not a Muslim. Brittany, you are the ugliest, fattest bitch I've ever seen on this fucking app. Did you know that, Brittany? You are so fucking nasty. You look like you were hit with the ugly stick. And guys actually think you're hot. You're gross. You're fucking gross. And you're bloated. You're so bloated. Your cheeks look like they've got acorns in them. I'm so jealous of her. Jealous of chubby cheeks. Chubby cheeks. Chubby cheeks. Yeah, jealous of chubby cheeks. A thought. Nope, not jealous of a thought. A thought. No, it's Brittany Meredith. She's a hoe. Okay, the dogs just want to go outside, so. Chris is single because he's fucking nasty. Ugh. I look to the mirror from home, so I don't know how full of chicks are you full. Okay. Brittany. Oh, Brittany. God, you're disgusting. Alright, I gotta go to bed, so you guys have been. Keep trying. Keep going. Fat. Nope. Not even close. Please send a Muslim here so I can cut their fucking throat from side to side. Please do. Good night. You all the weakest link. Bye-bye.